"Shut up," he ordered, and bumped them hard.